I'm happy I get to play Sona, though.
Alright. I'm fine with this kind of diversity.
Sivir asked if you were going cracking.
No.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss. Minions have spawned.
I think she's thinking lethality, and she wants an ADC. I'll grab Kraken for that. Okay, whatever. Are you shitting me? Good job. Good job leaving that cute through there. Hell yeah. Yeah, I'm ready. I was like, I'm ready to fuck you guys up. Let's bring it on. I got Ignite. I'm ready for kills. Wow.
Man, my key wasn't ready. I could have got him if I had my key ready.
That's some bullshit.
Start pissing me off. Damn, I was trying to get my revenge. But no, Velkoz had to slap him. Fuck. That was close.
That rise damage, though, man. That rise fucking hurts. I got him with that. It's okay, she's gonna kill me. But you guys got him. He's trying to even up the score, baby. I know, right? We're 1-3 so far.
My nose. He's in the bush.
Yeah. Oh, I thought Tali was on our team. Because it was like she screwed her teammates over with that ult. You see that ult? Like, she put him in the wall? Like, yep. Right over there?
Yep, she didn't know,
like,
what the hell she's
doing,
I guess.
I was like, wait, but Talia on her team? I did not know.
Yeah.
I walked back. I'm dead. Damn it. I walked back for one auto. Because I wanted to ignite her.
Woo!
Oh, almost got her.
He's almost dead.
Dude, are you kidding me? He's dead though, but fucking what stupid shit is that? Kha'Zix just killed everybody. I was just going for the tower.
Yeah.
So oh, he's dead.
Sorry, I didn't mean to run over it.
It's okay.
Jumping on me like it.
Well, she's dead. Okay, whatever.
Fuck, that's what I get. I knew better than that.
It's okay.
Nessus is gonna end up being a problem.
Yeah, Nessus usually always is a problem. That's okay. We have, like she was saying, she's got Kraken Slayer. It'll be okay.
If you are winning, piloting a sword.
Plus, we have a Trundle, too. Hopefully, he ults him every fight. Ness is still in there. Kha'Zix in the bush.
Bush.
The bush. Le bush. Oh no.
Fuck! Why did I press my ult? Shit.
I think you still hit him though, right?
No. They were dead when I pressed it and I didn't mean to press my ult. My finger just tapped it, and I'm like, there it goes.
Okay. It worked out.
I swear I'm a level 5. Oh,
oh
shit.
Fucking mother. I did not know he was in there. I forgot about him. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I did not think he was in there. I'm dead. Oh, thank God she missed. Run. We are so speedy, holy shit. His team left him. That was not good of them. If they actually fought, they would have easily like won that shit.
Nice.
Yeah, I got him. I was just focused on low health bar, so I was like, I'm going straight for the other person.
Oh shit.
It's whatever. Okay. Fuck you. You fucking piece of shit. Definitely need grievous wounds for him, man.
Artifacts for the worthy.
Yeah, we should cut through him like fucking butter now. Warren Dominix. Just be careful. They will attack you. Oh my god, that rise though. That's, I got wits in for his ass. So he couldn't just like fucking one shot. Ah, I'm a fucking melter! I'm killing him! Ah, help me! Thank you. That's why I sometimes love Ashe, dude. That shit is awesome. She's just like shooting so many arrows out at one time. It's crazy. I was just belting them from afar. Tristana and Ryze at the same time. I'm like, they're getting melted!
Nice!
Okay, yay! Two, three now, boys. Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Yeah, that shit's crazy. I always love that.